Previously on Driver San Francisco.
KEOC Lunchtime, your eyes on the city with me, Gabby Denver. Coming up after the break, the hunt for Charles Jericho. We follow...
of a hijacking.
Why has it always got to go down at the end of a ship?
Well, that's where the action is, Jones.
It looks like the target is a convoy of ammonia tankers on the freeway.
What the hell do they want with ammonia?
All I know is this stuff stinks and goes up like rocket fuel.
We better make sure this doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
Alright, alright, enough with the fancy stuff. Whoa, check it out. Tanker moving too fast for cover.
That's gotta be one of the hijacked rigs. They must have ducked off the freeway.
Their mistake. We gotta stop them.
Time to take that tanker down.
Thank you. try and keep this heap in one piece, okay?
Tankers and one of me. I've beat worse odds.
Spirit!
their tracks.
Better check in with Jones.
Remember that guy, Carl, what was it, Krug? Krug? Terrible poker player.
Yeah, I remember him. Used to traffic for Jericho. Looks like he's moved up the food chain.
Man, I don't like this. What the hell is Jericho planning?
I don't get it. Why would Jericho want three tankers full of ammonia?
Hey, who are you calling?
Well, Jericho's taking a real interest in chemistry. I think we should too.
Detective Tanner?
Hi, Sarah. This is Detective Jones. We thought you might be able to help us with a couple of questions.
What have you got?
Ammonia. That's for fertilizer, right?
That and cleaning products.
Right, but what about if you had a bunch of platinum to play with too?
Platinum's a catalyst. If you passed ammonia over it, and you knew what you were doing, you could make hydrogen cyanide.
Cyanide?
Cyanide gas. It's used in mining mostly, but it's as nasty as it sounds. Even low concentrations are extremely toxic.
Sarah, if you had 5,000 gallons of ammonia, how much gas would that make?
I don't know. A lot. Enough to fill a football stadium, at least. What the hell's going on?
It's probably nothing. Thanks, Sarah. I don't like the sound of that.
Jericho's trying to make hydrogen cyanide, enough to take out half of the Bay Area. Maybe it's time to call in some favors. See if we can't get Krug released on a technicality, bug his car, and see where that takes us.
Hey, John! Whoa, you see that? His eyes moved.
I don't want to raise false hope, Detective. This is a waiting game with no guarantees.
Cyanide gas. A lot of it. Jones, that's bad news.
Jericho and WMD. No kidding. Look, when we took the call...
Kathy with a vacuum cleaner. Just do it.
Tell Kathy we're on our way, sweet pea.
Hey, Kathy, it's Loretta. We got the charges. We'll be at the demolition site and...
Change your plan. Head onto the 101 and wait for instructions.
Hey, look, is Kathy there?
Shut up and get onto the 101, or they'll be collecting Kathy with a vacuum cleaner. Just do it.
Alright, who the hell is this?
Santa Claus.
Real frickin' funny. Put Kathy on.
No, what is funny is what'll happen to you if you drop below 60 and the bomb stowed underneath your truck explodes. Isn't that right, Kathy?
Do what he says! He's got a gun!
Stay above 60 or explode. Not much of a choice.
Careful!
I'm being careful!
Demolition charges.
Yeah, whatever. Steer clear of speed bumps.
If you want us dead, why didn't you just blow us up when we turned the key?
Bigger plans. I'm monitoring your every move.
If this rig blows, it has to be somewhere safe.
Nowhere's gonna be safe for us if it blows.
I'm working on that.
Daddy, the stuff in the back? It ain't super stable.
Neither's the bastard to put the bomb under our truck. You work with what you got.
Watch it! You gotta keep this ride smooth.
Yeah, why are you doing this? Did Jericho put you up to it?
Jericho? What, you think I'm some too big criminal? I'm doing this with a buzz.
You're terrorizing innocent people.
Don't knock it till you've tried it. Fear is power. I can close this city with a threat. A simple phone call. Drive safe now.
But I'm still saner than you.
Thank you.
All my years on this Earth, I haven't died once. I'm not about to start.
No! Alright, who the hell is this?
Santa Claus.
Real frickin' funny. Put Kathy on.
No, what is funny is what'll happen to you if you drop below 60 and the bomb stowed underneath your truck explodes. Isn't that right, Kathy?
Do what he says! He's got a gun!
Stay above 60 or explode. Not much of a choice.
We have a cargo of demolition charges.
Yeah, whatever. Steer clear of speed bumps.
If you want us dead, why didn't you just blow us up when we turned the key?
Bigger plans. I'm monitoring your every move.
If the rig blows, it has to be somewhere safe.
Nowhere's gonna be safe for us if it blows.
I'm working on that.
Stuff in the back? It ain't super stable.
Neither's the bastard to put the bomb under our truck. You work with what you got.
Why is this happening, Pop?
Yeah, why are you doing this? Did Jericho put you up to it?
Jericho? What, you think I'm some two-bit criminal? I'm doing this with a buzz.
You're terrorizing innocent people.
Don't knock it till you've tried it. Fear is power. I could close this city with a threat. A simple phone call. Drive safe now.
Listen close, Loretta. In a few seconds, I'm gonna need you to get us both out of the cab.
Both of us? Are you crazy?
Someone else will take care of the bomb. Trust me. Right now, I need something low enough to fit it under that truck, so I can snag that bomb. Ah, shoot. I just remembered. We have to drive under a truck.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Could have been nasty.
I'm waiting for an explanation.
Sorry, I don't have time for one. back, Toby.
Thank God you're here, Jack. I don't know what...
I wouldn't be anywhere else. I'm David's godfather, Toby.
He's gotta call back. It's my little boy.
Attention.
Just let me speak to my boy. Please, you don't need...
Don't screw this up. I have a box about the right size for David's body.
Toby, don't worry. We'll get your son back.
I'm impressed.
Listen to me, you bastard! Stop playing around and tell me what you want me to do!
I want you to do what I say. You're going to drive toward where we'll make the exchange. Stay off the main roads. If you can't keep out of sight, there'll be no meeting. Now, drive.
We'll be there.
Toby's boy to die?
No one's gonna die. We're cool.
Careful!
We can do it. Come on, we can do it.
Give me a reason, Jack.
Uh-oh, we'll make it.
Careful, Jack.
God.
We're still good, Toby.
Look, I'm God, Toby. Remember that and bring me my money.
You don't know as much about me as you think, Cyrus.
I know everything I need to.
We'll make it.
Punish David for your mistakes, Jack.
Please! Please, God! Watch it! This isn't helping, Jack!
I told you to get there on my schedule, Toby. You're not doing what I tell you.
For that.
You're a cool customer. What's Toby got on you, Jack? He'll take a bullet for you in the gulf.
You better believe payback's coming for you down the line, Cyrus.
You'll keep your temper. Or you'll be listening to someone screaming anymore. Gentlemen, I'll be in the lobby at the next location. Once you give me the money, I'll bring the boy out. You have 3 minutes. Be there.
Is he gone? All right, where's the money? In this bag?
I don't have the money, Jack!
I don't believe this! Okay, he's headed to the lobby, not keeping tabs on us. We got 3 minutes to bring enough cops to storm the building and get your kid back.
How do we get the cops to follow us?
Hit and run.
Thank you.
decay. Here we go.
Is this gonna work? How much time do we have left?
Less and less. We need more cops.
All right. I see some more. But there's one more cop.
Stay in the car, Toby. I'm gonna lead them into the lobby.
Fugitives, Sandra! Fugitives!
I've been set up, babe. I swear!
And you're sure our only resort is to rendezvous with this criminal?
He said he'd clear my name. I don't know why or how.
Okay, darling. By hook or by crook, we'll beat this.
I hate to be the bearer of crappy news, babe. I really do, but,
More goddamn cops?
Yeah, that was the Guardians.
Hey, there are cops all over the place. Where are we headed?
He wants to meet up with the Bitterheads. If we bring any heat, we'll disappear and we'll be left to the cops.
And we're supposed to just trust this guy?
Thank you.
roads all the way to the bitter pits. I thought you'd be so masterful at the wheel.
I raise my game when I have to.
Another inch, are we?
Doesn't look like it.
Then it's all been for nothing.
We can't turn up at the drop-off with half the precinct behind us.
Do what you have to, honey. We can't lead them to Robert.
Robert? Who's Robert?
The guy who can help me, Babe. I can't explain everything now.
Robert, my boss. I love him, and I'm leaving you, and we're taking the money from the company account.
What? You did steal the money?
Well, see, as far as the cops are concerned, you stole the money. Robert sent them an email. He thinks of everything.
Stop. So, we're up against Minnesota, New Mexico, Nevada?
We didn't start this to be a street racing team, man! This was your college fun!
Yeah, but you're not just a natural jerk, you're a genius! So let's win this one, and...
And it's the last one, okay?
Save your ass again, am I?
Huh?
This is your last race. Let's win it.
Ow!
What?
Nice!
Good road for it. That's the plan.
Helpful.
Exactly right.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Oh man, Uncle Godot would love this.
Yeah, what's he up to these days?
He died 5 years ago, John.
Oh yeah, right. Sure.
Keep it together, John. The race is on.
And we're winning, again. Yes, I know. You've told me once or twice.
Smart.
said I was a genius. You're unbelievable.
Finish line in sight.
Yep, it's a great way to end our last race. Agreed? Okay, we won. Now we retire.
Just enjoy it.
End of racing. Go to...
Is a spinal surgeon.
Thank you. Working in America is magical.
In what way?
Thank you.
My prayers.
If Jericho's planning a cyanide attack, we gotta move fast.
Why do you think I planted a bug in Carl Krug's car?
The thug from the ammonia job? So that's why they let him out of jail.
You're getting the hang of this, Jones. The first thing Krug'll do is call up his boss to say he's not a snitch. And we'll be in on the call. Nobody. And it's pronounced Krug, not Krug.
Krug blew the ammonia job. What makes you think Jericho's gonna take his call?
This is the only lead we got. How about we see where it takes us before writing it off?
Hey, we got sensitive radio equipment in here.
There's Krug.
I thought we agreed to pronounce it Krug.
Whatever. Sure looks happy to be free.
Well, let's see where his happiness leads us. Okay, we're close enough.
Better have something to say.
Just stay on his tail.
Try again.
Better be right.
Carl, it's Ramon.
Ramon, I'll call you back.
Not convenient, man. Know what you owe me.
Don't get all sweaty, Ramon. You'll get your dues. I've been inside.
Not my problem. You've been avoiding your obligations, Carl. That ain't smart.
Whoa! Looks like you got a high opinion of yourself while I was away. You know who I work for?
I don't give a rat's ass who your boss is, Carl. You owe me money. That puts me way above your boss.
Ramon, it's swell your balls finally dropped, but don't push it. I pay my debts. You'll get you.
Too late for promises, Carl. I've got a rep to keep. You brought this on yourself.
Asshole!
Sounds like Krug's in over his head.
Not our concern. As long as he leads us to Jericho, he's on his own.
Hey, watch yourself, man. We're getting too close. Hey, back off a little. We don't want to spook.
bad place for real. Buckle up, partner. We gotta save Krug's bacon any way we can.
We gotta protect Krug. Give him time to lead us to Jericho.
Here we go!
Quiet, honey. I gotta say something.
I'm guessing you say that a lot.
What the hell is he trying to pull?
Krug's off the hook for... Give me something.
How about a pony?
You've got a minute to convince me why I shouldn't rub you off the face of the earth.
About the amount.
I know, but we can get some more. You think I'd be sitting around jerking off while you were inside? I got what I need.
You made the gas?
That's right, Carl.
You still need people, right? And I'm people. Trustworthy people.
Debts, boss. Big debts. I need money fast. I'm desperate, boss. I'll take any kind of risk for you. You think I'm wearing a wire? I swear you can search me. Search my car, my place, man. I promise you won't find nothing.
Thank you.
time's up, Carl.
Why? You said I had a minute.
Goodbye, Carl.
Jesus!
Jericho's cold, man. Doing that to one of his own?
He's smart. He knew Krug... With Krug dead, we've only got two leads. But if we can't trace the signal that detonated that car bomb, looks like all we've got for fallback is our old friend Ordell Williams.
Previously on Driver Sanfrancisco.
I don't get it.
What's going on, Jones?
But we just... You weren't here when we got the call? The cell phone signal that triggered the car bomb was traced to within a mile of here. We got a lead, Tanner.
Oh, come on. A guy like Jericho? He doesn't need to push the button himself.
You know Jericho likes to get his hands dirty. He killed Krug himself. And he'll show.
That's him. You were right.
Well, I don't know, Tanner. It could be anyone.
It's him. Don't ask me how, but I know it. Now we take him down.
Take him down.
All right, watch yourself. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa! You sure that's him?
Positive. Hands on the roof.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Yo, Tanner, ease up, man. That's not Jericho.
I can see the headlines now. John Tanner gets his man. City praises hero detective.
Hey, Tanner, man, I said ease up.
You know, I wish you'd pull a gun on me. A reason to shoot you would make my day.
Tanner, what the hell's gotten into you?
You just don't get it, do you? Come on, just shoot me.
Whoa, Tanner! Tanner!
See you around, Tanner. Pull around!
Damn, man, what'd I do this time?
John. Hey, John! Hey, you, get the hell out of here.
Oh no, this is bad in many, many ways.
What?
One, that driver wants us dead. Two, that driver's Jericho.
What?
I don't know what to say, Jones. Jericho can do it too. I don't know who he's gonna control or where he really is.
Then get us the hell out of here! Damn, we gonna beat Jericho how?
Not this way.
Then watch out!
That's not possible.
course.
Look, John, if Jericho's driving, just stop and reverse into the asshole.
When we stop that vehicle, Jericho's gone, and all we've got is some dazed stranger in a smashed car.
Gotta get through this.
It's over.
John!
It's over.
Nothing about this.
Is he still here?
I don't know. It's quiet all of a sudden.
Damn, man, if Jericho can do your thing too, where does that leave us?
It means we've lost an edge, that's all. Our goal hasn't changed. Now Jericho can shift too. It's a race. I gotta use Ordell to get to Jericho.
Your eyes on the city, on the hour, every hour. Coming up, platinum plus ammonia equals cyanide? We talk to the counterterrorism expert who says we should all be worried.
John! John! Nurse!
It's okay, buddy. It's okay.
Come on, John. I know you're in there somewhere.
I can push myself higher. I know I can. Hell, I'm really getting ahead for heights. Just look at that. The whole Bay Area.